Yo, this is Boss Lift Man. I come back with another Manimal video, and today we'll be opening up these gridiron packs. As you may remember, last year these things were like 35k and they're straight fire. So let's see how good these packs are this year. I like the card art with JJ Watt on the cover of it. And we get a Brandon Merriweather and a wide receiver collectible, so not a great first pack. I'll probably go ahead and open up the bundle because it's probably. And it's pretty cheap for 10 packs, and Kyle Arrington here, game changer. So, two iffy packs, but we have still have two more. They do cost 50k a piece, so we kind of want to pull a pretty nice elite. And we get another gold. Live event player, I think they call it, program player. So, we've opened up three of these packs and we've gotten basically nothing. Hopefully, they'll give us something here. Free agent. And no. Alright, that really questions whether or not I'll do the bundle. Probably will tomorrow, but remember, like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you next time.